Here for Future View, I'm going to talk about a new marketing campaign for Orange. Give you a market overview of the telecom industry. The telecom industry is worth 47 billion, approximately 38.5 billion end user revenue. There are currently 74 million active subscribers and 21.6% of the share goes to Orange. Just to have a look, Vodafone is a market leader with 25.4% market share and Orange is ranked 4th with 21.6% market share. Okay, what is our target market? We would be targeting the pay-as-you-go users, first-time mobile users, age group between 14 to 17, and people between the age group of 18 to 38. If you have a look, people between age group to 18 to 36, they use the maximum voice minutes in a month. And they have the maximum number of people in that age group. Between 18 to 24, 80% of the people are mobile users, and between 25 to 34, above 75% are mobile users. What is the need for a new campaign? If I just show you this bar chart, the orange bar line represents Orange. From fourth quarter 06 to first quarter 08, there hasn't been any substantial change in the share of Orange. Now the market is really mature and Orange is a mature brand, and we have to come up with a new campaign to rejuvenate the brand image of Orange and to increase sales and get a bigger piece of the pie. Just to give you a small snapshot of a survey that we conducted for this campaign, 32% is the brand recall, which is really low. Customer service and security is a major concern. Odoo customers are least likely to switch. Orange Wednesday, highly popular. And people between the age of 16 to 28 are the least brand loyal people. They are the possible brand switchers which we should target. Blitzkrieg marketing. Now we are going to market the new campaign from every possible way. We are going to use television, radio, print media, every possible channel, and it's going to be a total blitzkrieg to the audience. Now marketing campaign is going to have a main theme, and the main theme of our campaign is going to be Orange or Orange. There are certain sub-themes that we are discussing about, like get in touch with your emotions, and everywhere you go we follow. The main theme is going to be based on your range and our range, and I will talk about it in detail now. Your range, this is basically the extensive range of Orange network and plans people can choose from. There's something for everyone. And Orange is the new chain that we plan to bring into the brand image of Orange. Get in touch with your emotions campaign. Now this is the commercial campaign which we will launch in the first phase of our campaign, which will focus on different human expressions. The message of the video will be clear. It will be a million expressions. Get in touch with your emotions, Orange. And I think you should have a look at it now. Now ours is a 2-year campaign with a budget of 20 million, and we have divided our campaign into two phases. Phase 1 from March 09 to February 10, which will have things like party with Orange, travel with Orange, Orange happy hours, which I will talk about in detail later on. Moving on to phase 2, it's going to run from March 10 to April 11, and this will have things like new face for Orange, personalized with Orange, and hope with Orange, which again I will talk about in detail as we go on. Now the media mix that we plan to use for our campaign. Television adverts, we are going to target shows like Top Gear, EastEnders, the really popular shows, and we are going to show our commercials during these shows. We expect that about 20 million viewers a day on average, which will give us 20 million appearances a day, so this will get us a lot of attention and publicity. Just for you to have a look at the budget. Moving on. The print media will provide precise demographic sensitivity for our campaign, and it will give us the reach that we require for our campaign to be successful. Now the problem over here is the limited shelf life of print media. But we are going to overcome that with repeated advertising. We are going to target magazines as Financial Times, Vogue, GQ, Metro, and Hello. For you to have a look at cinemas. As you know, Orange Wednesday is highly popular, and we are going to take full leverage of this current marketing program. There are going to be 500 motion picture screenings in which we will talk about our campaign and make full use of it. It's going to come at a budget of approximately 2 million. Billboards. We're going to have billboards in all popular places in London. A total of 250 billboards outside of London. There are going to be 500 billboards in buses and another 100 billboards in the tube station. And these billboards on the buses is going to give us movie coverage, which is going to be really beneficial for our campaign. Radio is going to reach a lot of people, and it is going to have a lot of impact, coming at a cost of 192,000. Advertising. Now, this is a medium we think is going to have a huge impact, and it's going to reach a lot of people, specifically in the age group that we want to target, between 18 to 38. We're going to use things like MSN banners, Google, and the highly popular Facebook to reach the target audience, and it is going to come at a budget of about 300,000. Fair, really fair for a campaign. Orange Network Fair. This is basically going to be fairs that we're going to organize in places like London, Birmingham, Manchester. We're going to have things like Orange Fashion Show and celebrities coming in and promoting our product. And of course, about balloon advertising. Now, this is a very old concept, but this hasn't been used extensively, but we are going to give a lot of importance to it. Imagine a balloon just flying over and it just conveys a message, Orange, all around, and there'll be so many people who can just see it. And this comes at very good cost of just 15,000 for a 2-year period, which is peanuts in front of the campaign cost that we have. Travel with Orange. Now, this is a new concept that we've come up with, and we think it's really interesting. We're gonna have buses in popular cities like London, Manchester, Birmingham, and we're gonna have buses in the popular routes in these places, about 4 to 6 buses in each city. If you have an Orange subscription, you can travel in these buses for free, and this is going to be moving publicity, and this is going to look good in our PR as well.